It's like life is crazy. Ain't no benefits when you part-time. We did enough dumb shit. From here on out, we on smart time. The love and hate joint is different from the chalk lines. Cause real niggas are built off hard times. The odds were against us. So either I'ma be a point guard or I'ma sell hard till they pinch us. Senseless, they couldn't box us in, so they fenced us. Now we pulling off the lot with the tempsters. Some niggas traded, other niggas faded. Some are still around, if you don't see them, then they hate it. That's usually how it go, though. The journey is for the chosen. Throughout it all I could do is remain golden. Right and left wrist and my neck will remain frozen. Word to Nip, 10 toes down that we ain't folding. Can't say you're doing your thing when you ain't holding. Moving that water in the spring, but it ain't polling. Alkaline, yeah, I'm alpha mind. I share thoughts with my son, he got an alpha mind. Long as he think out of the box and stay out the lines, he get a nice piece of change in a house of mines. Yeah, it's just work to me, that call this action. All these bird off bags and all this saxing. All this money I'm making and all this taxing. You get the picture, I just gotta finish the caption. So raspy, so you don't gotta keep asking. One headshot, so you don't gotta keep blasting. Before you pick up speed, you gotta get traction. To see yourself bleed is a different reaction. What you want and what you need is a different attraction. End of the day, long as you getting your back in. Before we split the profit, we putting it back in. In the name of Ignatius, Maurice Jackson. Yeah. Ice Pick J forever. We love you. Miss you. We gon' keep this shit solid. Your kids are straight. Everything is intact. Believe that. In the book of Ephesians, chapter 6, verse 10, the Apostle Paul says, "Be strong in the Lord and his mighty power. Put on all of God's armor so that you will be able to stand firm against all strategies of the devil. Put on salvation as your helmet and take the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God. Pray in the Spirit at all times and on every occasion."